lives next door to me. And we have fun, yes, lots of fun, 'cause Jesus is a friend of mine. Well, Jesus bought the house next door, and I felt the change in me. And while I love him dearly, I could never see why he chose his neighborhood in which to spend his time. But I'm glad he moved into my life, 'cause Jesus is a friend of mine. Well, Jesus is a friend of mine. He lives next door to me, and we have fun, yes, lots of fun, 'cause Jesus is a friend of mine. He sits upon my front porch steps and kicks his sandals off and throws the football with the kids, or for hours we just talk. We talk about the ages past while we sit and sip our wine. It must be very clear by now that Jesus is a friend of mine. Well, Jesus is a friend of mine. He lives next door to me, and we have fun, yes, lots of fun, 'cause Jesus is a friend of mine. Sign went up in the middle of his front yard, and the message that I read, you know, it really hit me hard. For sale by owner was all it said, and I thought, this isn't good, 'cause if Jesus moves away from here, there goes the neighborhood. Jesus is a friend of mine. He lives next door to me, and we have fun, yes, lots of fun, 'cause Jesus is a friend of mine.